Hello friends, welcome to Wikipedia. We have started series on disputed islands. We have already covered many disputed islands. Today we will be covering Falkland Islands. Just to recap, what is disputed island? Disputed island is that portion of the land over which there is dispute over the possession of that land. There may be many reasons of the dispute. For example, the dispute may be due to natural resources, rivers, water bodies, territorial disputes due to vague agreements, culture, religion factors. There may be many causes. For example, there is dispute between India and Kashmir over Indus River also. There is dispute over sort of cultures between different countries. Just I have said there may be different reasons for the disputes and what these disputes can lead to. These disputes can lead to war, terrorism, rise of non-state entities. We have witnessed war in different corners of the world between different countries due to these disputes. For example, Kashmir is disputed territory between India and Pakistan. There is dispute between Israel and Palestine over Jerusalem. These are disputes. Today we are covering disputed islands. What UN says? UN says that all parties involved in dispute should sit together and try to sort out these disputes amicably. There should not be any war or use of force to settle these disputes. And now coming back to Falkland Islands. This is dispute between Britain and Argentina. You can just see the location of that islands. This is very far away from Britain. It is very close to Argentina, on the eastern side of Argentina. This is presently, this is being occupied by Britain but claimed by Argentina. If you look at these islands, these are basically three islands: East Falkland, West Falkland, and 776 lesser islands. East, West Auckland, 776 lesser islands. And the capital is Stanley. Its capital is Stanley, which is on the East Auckland. As I have already said, presently its possession is with Britain. But the Falkland is self-governing island. But Britain takes care of its foreign and defense affairs. Means Falkland Island has got its own government or own administration. But all decisions related to its defense and foreign affairs are taken by Britain. Now question, why are these islands very important? There are many reasons for Falkland to be important. First, fishery. As we have already discussed, these all coastal areas and islands are rich source of income, as they are very rich in fish resources. Second, minerals like oils. Third, its strategic location. Strategic location. If you look at the map, you will come to know that this island is very close to Antarctic. And everybody knows this, that Antarctic continent is very rich in mineral resources. It has got lot of petroleum and oil resources. And those countries which are very near to Antarctic can claim over or they can claim their territorial rights over Antarctic region. This is the reason why Britain does not want to leave these islands. Britain knows that if it has control over these Falkland Islands, they can any time have territorial rights over Antarctic body, as these islands are very close to Antarctic. And this is the reason why Argentina does not want to leave this island. Matlab, I can say that these islands are important for three reasons: fishery, minerals, and Antarctic. If we look at the history of these islands were discovered in 16th century. And it is believed that they were once colonies of France, Britain, Spain, and Portugal. These all France, Spain, they made their colonies in that Falkland Islands. They once controlled these islands. In 1833, UK took control over these Falkland Islands. It went under the control of Britain. Since 1833, these Falkland Islands are under the control of Britain. Argentina tried many times to take control over these islands but could not. In 1982, the Falkland Wars took place. Argentina sent its defense personnel over these islands so that they can occupy control over these islands. Argentina became successful up to some extent but could not take control of these islands. Ultimately, it failed. If you look at the population of these islands, there are around 3,000 Falkland Islanders and they all are of British origin. Means those persons who are staying here are of origin, that's their British origin. They have either come from British or they have their parents or ancestors, they were of British origin. Now, next question, why Argentina claims it? Argentina, according to Argentina, Argentina got this island from Spain. First claim is they got it from Spain. Second, proximity to Argentina. Argentina says that this island is very close to our country and we should have territorial right over these islands, which is disputed by Britain. And why Britain claims? Britain claims that since long time they have administered these islands, so they cannot leave it under the hands of Argentina. Secondly, Britain says that the population of this island is of British descent, means the persons who are living in this island, they are of British origin. They cannot leave it. It's very tough for them to leave the population of British descent under Argentina. But I have already explained that why Britain does not want to leave it, because of oil resources and its proximity to Antarctica. And final solution, there is one special committee in Argentina consisting of members of parliament of that country which has approved resolution, and according to that resolution Argentina wants to sort this in peaceful manner. According to Argentina and this special committee, the dispute over Falkland Islands should be sorted out in very peaceful manner. I have explained Falkland Islands. This is dispute between Britain and Argentina. Reasons are fisheries, oil and mineral sources, and second, proximity to that Antarctica. And in 1982, Falkland Wars occurred. Presently, it is under the possession of Britain and population is of British descent, and Special Committee of Argentina has approved a plan so that it can be sorted in a peaceful manner. I hope you like this video. Share this video. Thank you.